We are deeply beholden to General Glenn Curtis for allowing this to occur. From the university's perspective, we are saving more than $1 million by the Guard's investment with us. All we have to do for the Guard is to cover the cost of diesel and gasoline.